Callan. Mama. Anybody?
This was my father's ring. I first remember it from when he'd wash my tiny
hands in his as a little girl. He wore it even after my parents split and only took it off when he went on a mission. He'd leave it with me as a promise that he'd always come back and be there to protect me. And then one day he didn't. His ring was my link to him, and I clung to it desperately. I no longer felt safe, and I knew I would never feel that much love in my life ever again. No one could live up to my dad. But I was wrong. Because you came into my life, and you showed me what it is to be truly loved and feel safe again. There is no one in this world that means what you do to me.
This ring was everything. And now it's yours.
Because I cherish you. Love is endless. I am yours now and forever. P.S. Don't you dare lose it.
Hey.
Found your box?
Yeah, found the box.
Nice.
Kenzie's dad's ring. Yeah.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, no, I'm okay. You know, it's just that, I put my heart in a plow, just emotional.
Hey, Dix, you can't start crying yet. You're not even dressed.
Wow, this is strong. Can't even imagine what her vows are gonna be like.
Oh, my God. I'm gonna sound like an idiot up there compared to that. I mean, right? I mean, you're right?
I thought Bill was helping you out.
Yeah, he was. Which was, you know, wonderful if I was marrying a Bronte sister.
Hey, man. You're gonna do great.
Okay. Listen, I got something else I need to tell you. Kirkian, right after we left him, he kind of got himself kidnapped. Talk to me.
So a vehicle using Kirkin's abduction was registered to a Paul Baroni.
Photos have been sent to your phones, but not to Kenzie's. Now, Baroni hails from Whitestone, Queens. It looks like he was also believed to have been a Mano Nera, or a Black Hand of the Arm, which is the nickname for the Buffalo Mob. And he relocated out here in 2014.
I'm pretty sure I saw this guy on Arrow.
Well, that's because you have. He's also an actor with a long list of TV and film appearances.
Welcome to Hollywood. So, what do you think we're dealing with here? Get shorty?
Okay, so we're either dealing with an organized crime family conflict or...
Kirkin set this whole thing up with his actor friends.
Okay, now why would he do that?
Oh my God. Wait, really?
Guys, I'm not following here.
Kirkin wants Deeks to rescue him.
That is ridiculous.
Or slightly romantic.
How do you want to play this?
Well, I guess we got time to go by Paulie Pliers, and if Kirkin is hiding out with him, we know it's a hoax.
And if he's not?
I'll let the FBI run with it. You take care of your stuff. We got this.
Okay. I'm gonna have a heart attack.